Well, I can barely see you all, but I can't tell you how amazing this is. There's a lot of brain power in this room. Thank you, Telly. All of us spend a lot of time at our jobs, and finding the right job in technology is a complex decision for any engineer, programmer, and professional. You bring your best to making your company successful, and you want your company to bring its best to making you successful and helping you develop professionally. The focus of companies on inclusivity and diversity is important to us all. And culture and individual achievement is the yin and the yang that can recognize and develop skills. Women of vision like you make the most of their abilities when they work in companies of vision. ABI is making it easier for women to discover which companies are working to create cultures that support and empower women, as well as helping companies develop cultures that encourage diversity and inclusion. This year, 35 companies participated in ABI's Top Companies for Women Technologists initiative. Collectively, these companies have a U.S. technical workforce of over 435,000 employees, and are providing key leadership for positive cultural transformation in our industry. Tonight, we recognize one company in particular who has made substantial progress recruiting, retaining, and advancing women in technical roles. But first, we're going to do something a little bit different. We want to recognize 12 other industry leaders with the highest overall scores on participation of women at all levels and year-over-year growth across multiple measures. All of these companies are succeeding at increasing the participation of women. And they're there on your screen. And are included on ABI's Leadership Index. So this is really special for this year. Let's give them all a round of applause. Thanks for your leadership, for all you've done in the past, and I know all you plan to continue to do in the future.